in soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
Smoke powder.
Finamine's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Beltron's trapped with that maniac near. If you won't find Finamine, I will.
Forget the smoke powder. There could be more slavers out there. You draw them right to her.
Nothing. Just stories, I swear it. Please, stay your cane. We'll have True Soul near out in no time.
It's my bell drum. He's still back there. I...
Youngbuck, don't!
Oh, damn it, Larida. We've lost enough of us. I'm not losing bell drum too. Sir, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please. True Soul Nir will... You know what he'll do.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beldron and the rest out.
Please, please don't hurt my Phil. I beg you.
Hurry! Our people won't last in that cave-in forever.
Past this.
Out.
Let's turn someone inside out. This way.
I swear to Iron Hand. One more step and I'll blow us to chunks!
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow. Or much, much more concentrated.
Chuck, the gnome's well and truly mad. Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. Dropping my name like your cultist ass knows me. Like we're friends. I know what you are. One of Nier's cult goons. Sailed right in. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Merida! Ruddy mind games! I know all about your tricks, true soul! Shit! I can't do it! Go on! Drag me to Moonrise! I'll make you cult nutters suffer! You want to waste rune powder on? Look, you have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Iron Hand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. It's the whole damn reason we're here, and I'm not leaving without it. But let me go. Maybe I'll spare you a vial.
Rune powder is gnomish folklore, an explosive of awesome power handed down to the gnomes by their war god, Gerdl Ironhand, a formula so dangerous it was stricken from history, if it ever existed to begin with.
Huh. We've heard the same ones, I bet. A fistful of fire that can turn cities to dust. Well, it's real. And I need to bring it back to Baldur's Gate. I'd rather my clan were with me, but the mission comes first. A vial's what I can spare you. Look, we're freedom fighters. We need this powder to prove a point. To people who really need a point proven to them. Let me go, and you'll be on the right side of history. That's all I can say. Listen, you see Lurida at the dig? Tell her I'm dead, impaled, half-eaten. I don't care. Make up a story.
I'm not sure I blame her, though Lurida might.
Beloved? I might have been hers. She sure as hell wasn't mine. I'm getting the rune powder back to Baldur's Gate. Alone.
From the Hell's forces, but they still got to him.
Did you find Philomene? Is she on her way back? Move on! I gave her everything! And she has the gall to send you to break me! Just get away from me!
Get Beldron out of there! Please!
The rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
The true soul! True soul! Finally, you must clear rubble, spilling poison! Gnome slaves, passage trapped! Careful of mercs! Get me out!
Through Nir's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. The blur resolves into an image. Two gnomes feverishly removing debris, while two others lie dead at Nir's feet, their flesh scorched by powerful magic. You sense Nir's frustration, tinged with rage, as the connection fades.